I meant what I said back there.
Me too.
Which is why this really hurts.
Javi, you brought me out here to kill me, man?
I'm sorry, Nick.
So am I. Because you pull that trigger and we're both dead.
Wait, you were gonna kill me? And are those my golden guns?
They're my golden guns. And it looks like we both had a little secret, doesn't it?
Why the fuck would you kill me?
You're the head of a criminal organization.
My cousin Lucas is the head of the organization.
CIA said you ran it.
The whole world thinks I run it. When my father died, Lucas took over. He forced me to be the figurehead.
You take his money.
You don't just leave this world, Nick. You and everyone you care about is in constant danger. Why do you think I cannot be with Gabriela?
You're into Gabriela?
Are you fucking kidding me? I can't be with Gabriela because that would put a target on her back. Wait, you seriously didn't realize that we liked each other? You're in the CIA!
I'm not in the CIA. I'm a goddamn actor. You know that. Well, the organization I'm a part of is the Screen Actors Guild of America. And after, but I don't even know what that is. I think it's a radio thing. Just put down the gun.
No way, you go first.
I'm not going first. You brought my family out here. This is so fucked.
I don't want to kill you.
You're the last person I want to kill.
I fucking love you.
I love you!